All right.
Let me know if you can hear me. Give me an old thumbs up. Maybe a kappa, you know. Sweet. Okay. So, already looks great. Okay. Press F1 for button mapping. Weird. Says I can use gamepad. Reduce. Setting. Boy. What's that mean? With space is C? Enter is C? We're stuck with this name now. I can't. Can I go up here? No. I can't go back. Oh! Zero. Zero on my keypad. Erased it. Okay. Kevin, I don't know if it's gonna fit. We'll just go with the classic. Dick. Okay. Okay, let's get on. Oh, okay. A good intro so far. Ranger. That's the most confusing thing. Oh, okay, those are grades. I got C's and A's, some E's. Hear that at all? I know it's pretty low. What? Okay.
Oh,
Oh. Let me fix that. Let me fix that. Black for a second. I'm still here. Sorry. Okay. Okay. That's better. That is what I'm seeing. Sick of that one already. We gotta go with B. What's my dog's name? Not Joker. His name is definitely Pete. Friend of yours. Yasmin? She got long blonde hair. So that's the mic. That's Chris. That works. Daniel. That is little Kevin. You guys can decide which one. Yes, I'm sure. I'm not gonna restart that whole thing. Just take your seat. Today we live in dangerous times, so our government has required schools to teach students about the dangers we live in. Back in the year 2108, a great world war took place where most of humanity was wiped out. People survived through advanced bomb shelters hidden throughout the earth, also known as bunkers or vaults. Which one? As a result from nuclear attacks covering the planet, many animals become extinct or simply mutated. Sometimes you will be put in a situation where you may have to fight your way out to survive. Under these circumstances, I want you to picture yourself on a grassy field with nearby ponds and lakes. Imagine you see an animal from the distance. If you're in that animal's line of sight, it can detect you and try and attack. If you're detected, the animal touches your sides or your backside, my favorite kind of animal, it will gain the first strike in battle. The red swirl will appear. What was that? If it's touching my front side, a normal battle will begin. Normal battle will begin, and a blue swirl will appear to introduce a normal battle has begun. Okay. You sneak up on an enemy undetected and touch the enemy from the backside or side. Oh, you'll gain first strike during that battle. Scoring a first strike on your enemies can be the difference between winning and losing. You gotta touch those animals on the backside. Thanks, Professor. It's important to choose your battles wisely and develop strategies to overcome your enemies. That's it for this lesson, and don't forget what I've told you. It could save your life. A local boy at school is being picked on and harassed by another student for spilling his food tray onto him and touching his backside. The beatings continue on from the bully every day for an entire week before you think about intervening. What a douche I am. Don't get to fight. Should I write a note to the teacher? You gain +5 attack as a result of becoming more experienced after that fight. So I don't even get to fight him? That's just a decision? You're made class president because of an idea that you introduced in your school. What was your idea? Extended break and recess? Fresher cafeteria food? Another idea. Gotta have that fresh food. After walking home from school, you decide to take another detour near the forest. While many tree bunches hindered your view, you were still able to see a fork in the road. The path began to split into three. Exploring the forest, an illusion will grant the player +5 and 25 EP. Exploring the forest and destination will grant the player... Okay, exploring the forest and madness. I don't remember. We gotta go madness. During the last day of summer vacation, you had the option to partake in only one of three events. Which did you choose? Hey, wait. Yeah. Hold on. Changing my title because I realized. Okay, sorry. Explore the hidden cave, swim in the lake. Alright. Such a long intro. One night you begin falling asleep. Your mind started to wander deeply. You envisioned your friends. What a cutscene. Ooh. You're suddenly awoken by a noise. Did he touch my backside? Oh, that's disorienting. What's evil computer? Strike that guy. Dick attacks. Let's see what skills I got. Nothing. Energy. Nothing. Strike him again. Whew. Yeah, that background. So a meteor fell out of the sky, and my computer went evil. Ugh, stop shaking. Stop it. Whoa. Fun combat. Oh. My mother touches back. Oh. It's the toilet. Yes. Oh, good. Man, I gotta heal. Oh, I got no items. Okay. Let's just hope I kill him now. Whew. Close one. Plunger found. Now level 2. Jump kick land. Let me through. My mother wet her pants. Go back upstairs. What's up, Brian? Uh-oh. Escape. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Uh-oh. Okay, let's hope he falls asleep. Nice. Give him an old jump kick. Good. Hold on, give me 1 second. Okay. Okay. Backyard. I assume that's a door, or just a random piece of grass. Oh, I haven't been reading this, but... Now scoot scoot on upstairs. Hey, I think I updated the title now, so that... Is this my bed? I sleep on a couch? I don't know where to go. That arrow tells me to go up, that tells me to go down. want you to keep this badge for helping me. That's my way of saying thanks. You got a badge. Be sure to equip it in the submenu. Night-night, Dick. Okay. There's no badge! Oh, there. Badge 2. I can't equip it in badge 1. I'm using plunger now. That's weird. Who is it? That. What? Visit my room later and rest? Not so fast! You're not leaving without speaking to me first. You need to speak to your mom first before venturing outside of your house. Dick, you're finally awake. Charles is outside waiting for you. Won't you talk with him? While you're outside, please take your dog, Pete, for a walk and fetch... All the Fs are capitalized. And fetch the mail, will ya? You get 3 quests. Press X or escape to bring up the menu. Press Z or space to select a submenu. Yeah, I just did that when Sister asked me to equip the badge. Frame rate. What? Gulps of fresh spring water. Where the heck is... Wait. How's my health? Okay, I'm back up. Shall we touch this animal? In its backside. Oh my god! Okay. Whew! Frightened him. Why is the background just awful? It makes you so sick. Ugh. Is this the guy I'm saving? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, that frog is hideous. Dick! It's about Mike, Chris, and Kevin. They've gone missing. I came here to tell you, but your mom said you were still asleep. While waiting for you, this huge frog started attacking me. I didn't know what to do. Oh, I didn't know what I would have done without your help just now. The frog kept body slamming me, and my plastic bat just wasn't very effective. You should get a plunger like me. I'm going to go search for clues and get better equipment. You should do the same. I know. Here, take this map of Marble Wolf Country. By the way, the traveling merchant was set up shop down the road. Get what you need while you still can. I'll be in the city of Rogueport. See you around. Oof. What a map. Oh yeah, where's my dog at? What am I looking at? Is it just showing me the town, or was it following that guy? Okay. It keeps going away from him. But I think it's supposed to be showing him. Okay. Where's my puppy at? Oh, there he is. Look at his house. It's like a fourth of the size of my house. Yes. I earned some XP! Talking to my dog. It's an additional party. Oh, I touched his rear end. See the green? Maybe Shroom cast Confuse. Hey! Touch my dog. He's now level 2. Learn bite. Oh, does he really? I didn't even realize that. 666. Oh, what? Can you guys see how bad that frame rate is? Terrible. Ah! Had to turn around. Couldn't let him touch my backside. Let's use some fire on this guy then. And bite. I don't know what he was doing to attack before. Whoa. It's not the worst special effects animations. The background wins the worst thing. What? Why is that bee riding on that shroom? Oh no! Touch my rear end. Yeah, the music. That's funny. That's weird. Let's kill the bee. Alright, Pete. You jump up and you bite that bee. Hey, that was nice. I had him attack the bee, but the bee was knocked out, so he went and attacked the other guy. You'd assume that out of a normal RPG, but... My dog's almost dead. Can I get some, like... Oh, there's a chest there. Badge of the Bee. Five % You guys see that number right there, right here? I got W. White blob. I'm gonna go get some more spring water though. Gulps. Oh, they're back. Oh, shoot. I turned my backside to him. Good. Whoa. Wait. Why can't I use fire anymore? Oh, it's down there. You can bark at him? I'll bark. I keep turning my bomb towards him. I can't help it. Hit the freaking bee. There you go. Alright, gonna go back in here, grab my... Oh look, he's got way more health now. Wait. Didn't ever give him his badge. Badge of the bee. Look at that number. I can see a 1 in there, but what the heck? Oh. I'm about to throw up during those battle scenes. I gotta, like, not focus on the screen while I fight. And this... I didn't know you could get worse in the battle scene. Now it's not dark. Hey! Did he really do that much damage to me? Oh, I'm dead. I am dead. Counter? Give him an old jump kick. He's gonna bite. Oh! Good. Wasted like 30 on Pete. This is some intense music. Oh, wow, this is next level crap. Ugh. Static sideways. It's a funny looking little rat. Wow. That flicker. Oh, I touched him right on the backside. Oh, like a dick. He's got 1 freaking HP. I'm gonna die. Because he's poisoned. Anti-venom. There you go. Alright. I can't stand this. I cannot do this part. That flickering light. Only holidays can reveal a new path. Like Christmas? Do I have a holiday? What does that even mean? magic might. Is that Gold Pete? No. Okay. I can't stand this lighting. I have no idea where I should go. Am I done in here? It's a holiday. Oh, got him! Right on the backside. The rat's back. Oh my gosh. Scorpion. A huge scorpion. Null? Why'd it throw out a null damage? Oh shoot! 125 credit was electronically... what? Oh, the rat's back. Okay, I'm getting out of here if I can. Such a terrible thing. It was electronically. I assume electronically transferred to my account, but I didn't know I had an account. Okay. Oh. I love that this isn't dark in here. You know, it could have made it the borders a bit darker. And stopped it from swaying. Is my character supposed to be drunk this whole time? Rat tail found. Oh, I'm never gonna make it out. I hate that I can't, like, make Dick attack and wait before I make Pete attack. They attack it, I have to make them both attack before they go. Oh. Going this way. Nice transition. Is that an egg with legs? Running eggling. You guys tell me how long you want me to play this. I feel like I haven't done anything in the game. Dick knocked out. Recovers 2,500 HP? Half a lunch? dead. I'm a goner. Escape. Dick wakes up. Nice. I ain't never gonna lose. One out. Like, am I supposed to go find that guy from before? I assume I just have a bunch of tasks I can do. That guy doesn't look... That guy looks mean. Oh. What?! Touch my side. I thought I used it on Dick, but Lizardoid. Look at his hand. Come. He's egging me on. Jump kick this guy. Oh, his face is funny too. Noel! Why does my dog keep getting Noel? Freaking programmers. Oh, I ain't gonna die. Bark at him. There you go. Dick's party. And there's nothing here. There's some bushes with some faces on it. Why put a guy that strong? Guarding nothing. Oh. No, what's he doing? Okay, I'm just escaping. And he's gone. Where's that egg? Can't get away from them once they come at me. Holy cow! Gotta use that. What? He said to every ally. Wait, Dick's not... Okay, Dick wakes up now. Oh, that means... That's dumb. I had to walk for him to wake up. You don't get any now, Dick. Loser. I ain't eating it now. Dick doesn't deserve it. No, I didn't walk out. Is that a street sign? The middle of a field. It looks like poop. I guess I should look at my journal. I should go get yesterday's mail all the way back home. Hide behind this bush. Wait for the perfect time. No! He's so fast. But watch. Watch, I learned a trick. Learned a trick. Don't have to fight him. Bag of Singing Creek. Badge. Badge of the Creek. I assume that's the same thing. Wow, that raises attack like 25. Don't need to kill that fish. I'll go kill that fish. Whoa, I've been logging on water. You're fishy fishy. Couldn't get it. Couldn't get it. So, you know, thought this was starting out like an RPG, like a turn-based. Starting to think it's kind of like Stardew Valley. I got all these quests. Whatnot. This big town I'm in. Better to just run. Freaking bee on that mushroom. Wait for my window. Go away. Made it. Okay, where's yesterday's mail? Dick's house. Dick's garden. Bottomless oil water. See, look! It's like Stardew Valley. And garden. At the mailbox. Bundled mail. Oh, and I juke that mushroom out. Here you go, mother. Here you go. She actually took it. It's like you got something. You got a letter from the Silent Blues. Completed a quest. You gained a quest. You earned the party XP. Oh, we gotta make the mega shroom chunk. Nice. Calcium. Oh man. Kevin, it says I've been up for 50 minutes. So. You guys tell me how long you want to watch. You received a letter from Sprint Trainer Davey in Portview Village offering or what? Failed quest completed. Okay. Oh. I feel like I haven't done anything in the game yet. No progress has been achieved. But if Jeremy wants me to stop. Look at this cool cat though. Shrooms are running around hitting anything that moves. It's best to sneak up on them before they detect you. You should also be equipped with the best equipment you can afford. What's good about saving money if you're no more? Let's check out your weapons. What can my dog use? Gotta get Steel Sickle. Should I see if I don't think my dog can use anything. No. I can't use it. There, I can see what I can use. So there's 30. With the spear. Wasted some money. Oh, watch. So I'm back to sickle. Alright. Two-faced dog. Oh, I'll go check on the gulps of water after fighting this zombie dog. It's not really what it looked like earlier. Yeah, his little arm dangling down. That's funny. You know, this game's got some personality that's nice. Like, I had the plunger for a weapon and that dog's weird arm was hanging down. Oh yeah, I was gonna go see if I can sell water. Sell. Oh, can't sell water. Oh, they got you. You can't just keep getting water. Selling it. Can I get past this rock? Nope. My Pokemon needs to learn Rock Smash. Oh, look. This looked like the blue guy earlier that said Holidays open new paths. Ghost. I don't like this. He's knocked out. He's awake. I have to walk. Just a tad. And then that it won't stop you. Watch, I can keep using these. Oh, 1,000 HP. Oh, see that security camera? Madame Maze. Like a torch. What is that? Why does half the art disappear? Wait. Screen flicker thing. Just trying to change it. Oh, I guess I could talk to her. Is there any, do you offer any services? Forward in time, seconds become minutes, and minutes become days. In my realm, but yes, they used the wrong form of than. They used than instead of then. Then allow me to explain my offer. Deal. Okay, I'm traveling in time. Oh no. Let's flicker again. Hello? Doesn't appear to be working. It's ringing. Oh man. Everything's reversed. Should I go home? See what's going on there? So, I just traveled in time for no real reason. Yeah, the phone rings. Doesn't work. Keeps ringing. Get to me. It's blank. Are you sure? There's pixel writing on there. What is that tree? Gotta fight him. Hold on, let me get home. Let me run away from this. No! I gotta figure out what's going on. Oh no. Okay. I need to go check on my mother. In this reverse universe. Where's my house? What are these turd frogs doing? Oh, they're jamming. Well, it would be fitting if I died. My home's gone. Wait, is it down? Whoa, zombie. Ugh. Zombie touched my backside. Alright. I guess I'm done, because nothing's happening. Should I see what happens when you die? Okay. I'm gonna just keep fighting till I die. Fall up to Pete now. Oh, Dick's party was defeated. Boom. Game over. Here's my torch. Well, that's Rogue One. It's the game based off the movie. Oh, and I never saved. Oh, terrible. They never taught me how to save. I didn't even remember I could save. Alright. Thanks for watching. This has been a Mr. Kevin's terrible game session.